them to continue to learn. Leaders must think of themselves as coaches. Ask any leader and they will tell you that they got to where they are because of the many people that have affected their lives in a positive way. Communicating frequently as you coach serves a dual role: building skills and building stronger relationships. A trusting relationship opens the door for honest conversations. Be a good listener. Sometimes being the boss really means less talking and more listening. Extraordinary managers solicit feedback, listen to opinions, and act on that intelligence. The more we listen, the more we hear things that help or hinder people's moving forward. Follow up. We all get busy, but employees should always be a top priority, particularly when they're off-site. Don't ignore them or their needs. They need direction, deadlines, and timely feedback. It is also helpful to do a debrief at the end of a project so you can discuss what went right and what needs improvement. Get plenty of face time to build trusting relationships. Whether it is in person, over the phone, or a video conference, successful managers hold one-on-one meetings with each of their direct reports. If your employees are in the office less, coordinate your schedule so that you are at work when your employees are there. This could be a set time each week or during core hours when everyone is present, if your company operates that way. Talk about real issues of importance to employees, the work, or the company in general. Be available. When you have an open door policy or management by walking around, you get to know employees and they you, building rapport. To achieve the same relationship with remote workers, make yourself available when they text, email, or call in to speak to you, or call back immediately. Treat your employees with the same priority you would with your customers. Hold ad hoc meetings. Check in with employees regularly. When they know you're available, they're more apt to let you know things they need or tell you about an issue in the field. A quick call is the best way. With video conferencing services, you can speak with multiple people simultaneously over video. Or you might consider services like WebEx, Zoom, or GoToMeeting that allow whiteboards, polling, interaction, and tools, helping you to know who is paying attention. Visit regularly. It is important to either travel to headquarters or have employees travel to you periodically. There is nothing more valuable than FaceTime. People are more apt to open up to you in person versus a phone call or other type of communication.